Hey everybody, Carl here from After at CES 2025 in the Samsung booth. We've got Tim here with us, and Tim is going to tell us about some home implementation for Samsung products. Tim, what are we looking at?
So we were just talking about how easy Samsung makes it to connect up and control your smart home through SmartThings. Well, one of the things that I want to talk about is our hub technology, because that's how smart home works. You know, every device may speak a different language, and sometimes they can't talk to each other. So you need that universal translator or that hub. The good thing at Samsung is we put a hub in as many products as we can. Things from our family hub refrigerators to our Neo QLED TVs, you don't have to worry. If you have a Samsung device, chances are you're ready to start your SmartThings journey. So again, going back to us really making that barrier of entry more appealing and accessible to everyone, you might already be started on your smart home journey and you don't even know it.
And Samsung makes it so easy that it's just simple once you figure out that you have it to get everything set up. And then we're going to move over here as well and take a look at some more technology.
Yeah, so in traditional use cases with smart home, oftentimes you're just looking at all of your devices in a list. And that doesn't really give you a lot of insight into where those devices are. It's kind of messy to look at. So we have something called 3D map view, where you can actually create a floor plan of your home, place those devices in their specific rooms, and monitor them with a much more visual interactive interface. We're now in 2025 implementing some AI technology to really make this simpler than ever before. You can do things like take a picture of your floor plan and it'll automatically create those rooms for you, making it easier than ever to get started with your 3D map view. So really just simplifying. Instead of looking at a list, you get a much more visual, interactive, easy to use interface.
And then, so you can take a picture of the room. Are you able to draw it out then on a map if you wanted to just do it on a computer, say, or can you use your phone for this?
You sure can. So right through the SmartThings application, you can either draw out the floor plan yourself, but the reason why we're implementing that screenshot capture ability is you may already have the floor plans for your home, and it makes it much more easier to get that started quickly. But rest assured, if you want to do it yourself, whether you're on your tablet, on your phone, on your computer, if you're using SmartThings, we can make sure you have that map you created.
Perfect. All right. More great tech from Samsung here at CES 2025. Stay tuned because we've got a lot more coming up.